What can you tell about Kremlin Cup?
So far, the Kremlin Cup's been wonderful. The organizers have done a great job. The venues are superb, and I'm just excited for the next three events.
Okay, and what can you tell about Moscow? Have you been to Moscow before?
Yes, this is my third time to Moscow.
Also in Kremlin Cup?
First time to the Kremlin Cup and the third time to Moscow itself. I haven't had much time to tour around the city, but despite the rain, it's been a good stay.
And what's the most smiling event, or what's smiling was with you in modern pentathlon?
Can you rephrase the question?
What the most smiling?
My favorite part?
No, smiles, oh. Jokes. Some jokes in the modern pentathlon.
Are there any jokes in the modern pentathlon?
Yeah, maybe some events, maybe something like...
Something funny.
Something funny.
Something funny about the modern pentathlon. I don't know. It's always a fun event, and I have many friends in modern pentathlon, so every time I come, I'm very happy to see my friends from other nations.
And so maybe the most sad in modern pentathlon, what was the most sad for you?
The most sad?
The saddest.
Oh, the saddest moment in modern pentathlon.
Yeah.
Maybe when I fell off the horse in 2010. It's always very sad when you fall
you
off.
You fell down?
Yes.
Okay.
You fall off and you get eliminated from the competition, so it's sad and breaks my heart.
You are good today in the ladder system, and what can you tell about the ladder system?
I enjoyed the ladder system today. I felt very relaxed, and I was able to execute my plan on the other athletes, so I was very happy.
And what can you tell about the shooting in the combine? Because there are some problems in shooting with combine. What can you tell about that?
In the combine, I just have to be patient and trust my sights, and also make sure that I am relaxed and I can shoot well and be competitive in the combined event.
What kind of dream have you in modern pentathlon?
My dream is to represent Canada at the Toronto 2015 Pan Am Games in July this summer. The Pan Am Games, yes.
Okay.
And also to qualify for the Olympics in 2016.
And what do you think? What can be done in future for the popularity of modern pentathlon? What is the best way?
The best way, I think, is just to promote it a lot on social media and through the TV and newspaper, and also encourage your friends to come and try the modern pentathlon at practice, and more people will be interested.
And it's possible that you told a short story about you.
A short story about me. I started modern pentathlon from running and swimming, and I only learned to ride when I was 16. Which was very challenging, but eventually after many years of practice, I was able to become confident in the riding event, and now I think that riding is one of my best events.
And you live in what city do you live in Canada?
I live in Ottawa, in the capital city of Canada.
Ottawa.
Yeah. Ottawa, yes.
Okay, and you study or you...
Yes, also I study.
In what university?
At the University of Carleton in Ottawa.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.